Hey, good morning. How's it going? Well, I got the next figure finished. Neverending Story, if you happen to know that film or the series. Well, I think it was about two or three from the Neverending Story. But this is Falkor, or as we say over here in Germany, Fukor. but this was the only figure from them that you can find to print in Thingiverse. A good friend, or a good girlfriend, I should say, who was asking me to print a few things for her. Yeah, she needs that for another girlfriend. So I say, hey, no problem. We can find that figure, and she found it on Thingiverse. I'll post a link down below. So if somebody else wants to print it, hey, there it is. But be aware, be aware. Oh. This is the support. This is the support for it. Oh, and from the size, well, I printed it 200%. So it's a little bit bigger than the original. But I always say, print big or go home. Anyway, I'll be doing one more figure from the Adventures collection. That will be the Hulk with his head and his two hands. I'll be putting those in green. So there'll be another video coming up before Christmas comes, I would say. Until the next time, y'all take care. At the end, you'll see about 20 minutes of the Wanhao D9 printing that on this Mamorubot Glass Bed. Oh, and the Glass Bed, well, Printafix. I'm using that on that glass bed to make sure that something like this will stay attached. And that worked really good. Yeah, but anyway, that's enough for now. Everybody take care. Until the next video. Bye.